Hey, this is Xlabz, and today I'm going to be showing you how to deal with the AWP in Counterstrike and some tips on using it. Alright, first thing we're going to do today is zoom sensitivity. Personally, I use a default, which is 1.2. Really doesn't matter what you use, just as long as it feels alright to you. It's pretty important because while you're double scoped or just scoped, you have to be able to move from place to place, just in case somebody peeks out or whatever. You can change your zoom sensitivity by going into console and typing zoom, and it will automatically show up, and it's going to be set on default, so you just change it from whatever you want. And yeah, next thing we're doing is scoping. It's pretty self-explanatory. It's just scoping, and then like a second after pressing down fire. It's pretty useful because when you have people rushing you, it's pretty easy to get an accurate shot off pretty quick. So it kind of looks like this when you're doing it. Okay, next thing is no scoping. Pretty self-explanatory. You don't scope in when you're shooting them. It's pretty useful when people are rushing you and you just don't have time to scope. Two methods of no scoping are you can just fire is one of them. Then the other one's like flicking your, like flick shotting. If you flick shot, it's pretty much gonna raid 95% of the time. It's pretty useful. There's another method you can use. You can hold down both the mouse buttons, like your scope and your fire buttons, but you gotta shoot pretty fast, like that. It registers alright, but you'd be better off with a flick shotting one. Now we're gonna do jiggle peeking. Basically, jiggle peeking is when you're scoped in, you basically just hold your walk button and tap crouch or duck, and it looks just like this. It allows you to move around and at the same time get a pretty good register when you shoot. Just like right there, it would have registered. So yeah, it's pretty useful in and scrims and stuff like that. Last but not least, we're going to be doing angling. Angling is basically just waiting in one position, kind of at an angle, waiting for someone to push up. It gives you a pretty good advantage because you have time to set up your shot, and it's pretty hard for any gun basically to fire at an angle than it is for an AWP. Because the AWP's just one shot. If you get one good shot on them, they're done. And if you're using something else, it may take multiple shots. Some examples of angling are, like, if you were camping right here, you're kind of peeking, but you're not, and you can just set it up so that when they just run into your scope. Another advantage is you can time it right by hearing when they're running.
Damn, here we go again. Common passed on this beat, I made it to a jam. Now everything I'm that made me everything I am. Damn, here we go again. People talking shit, but when the shit hit the fan, everything I'm that made me everything I am. I never be picture perfect Beyonce. Be light as Al, be your black ass Chauncey. Remember him from Black Street, he was black as the street was.
Alright, next thing we're gonna do is Zoom's. Fuck!